And hiking is a lot of getting outdoors and getting into the woods and seeing things that you don't normally see when you're wrapped up in an office building or a school building or even your own home. With so many of us living in subdivisions nowadays, we miss out on things that are just within a day's drive of us. Like you see this lake here at Land Between the Lakes. This is Hematite Lake, which was formed by the filling of a rock quarry some number of years ago when the LBL was formed. And that's what it's all about, is getting out of that container that you're in most of the day and getting into the outdoors. I'm Corey Ramsey. Hope to see you in the woods.